The city's Civil Service Commission has launched a probe into New Orleans Inspector General Ed Quatrevaux to determine if he violated procedure and improperly changed an employee's time card.
This is going to go away. You ain't going to remember this.
But the inspector general says the entire situation is much ado about nothing. WDSU I-Team investigative reporter Travers Mackle live here in the WDSU studios with how long this probe should last. How about it, Travers?
Camille, the Civil Service Commission says it should know by next month if Inspector General Ed Quatrevaux improperly changed an employee's timesheet to reflect that that employee was working when she really wasn't. But the IG says his office did nothing wrong.
Where is the city council on this issue?
Over the last few days, it's been all the chatter on some talk radio stations.
Someone change the timesheet.
Did New Orleans Inspector General Ed Quatrevaux improperly change a city employee's time card?
Changing the status of an employee's timesheet from leave without pay to, you know, paying them for when they weren't there is a problem.
But that's exactly what the Civil Service Commission says Quatrevaux did. These letters, obtained by the WDSU I-Team, show that Lisa Hudson, with the Civil Service Commission, is questioning why Quatrevaux's office changed Simone Levine's time card. Levine is the deputy police monitor and reports directly to Quatrevaux. Earlier this year, records show, Levine took time off, but was out of vacation days, so her time card was changed to LWOP, or leave without pay. Quatrevaux later asked for that to be changed to regular hours worked, indicating Simone was there. The IG's justification, Simone had built up comp time and did not have to take the unpaid days off.
This letter is included in your packet and it reads as follows.
Today, the Civil Service Commission launched a probe into the matter.
Finance staff then communicated to both our staff and their management that the requester time card actions was not consistent with current city rules and procedures.
But the IG says he did nothing wrong.
This is tiny stuff. I mean, I'm surprised that you guys are here spending your dime on it.
Quatrevaux says city leaders were well aware of what he was doing. He feels it's a witch hunt by civil service.
And that language, I believe, was written by an attorney who has expressed in the past personal bias against this office.
Until this matter is resolved, civil service asked the IG's office to cease the practice of handing out comp days. Quatrevaux has agreed.
That's just a good faith gesture so that nobody gets excited about what's happening right now.
Because some are wondering, who polices the inspector general if he did something wrong?
He has to be the example of the rule, not the exception to the rule.
A City Hall spokesperson says at this time, the mayor and administration have no comment about this matter. Camille?
All right, Travers. And Ed Quatrevaux sent a letter to the city council in October explaining his actions. We did reach out to several city council members who chose not to comment on this situation.